You're looking at a 1991 BMY Division of Harsco M936A2 5-ton 6x6 truck wrecker. Vehicle has 31 hours of operations with 15,575 miles on the odometer. Powered by a 6-cylinder Cummins diesel engine driven through an automatic transmission. Winch type is a single drum, boom type singles telescoping, boom maximum length is 216 inches, crane operation type is hydraulic. Battery is dead and unit did not start, unknown running condition, and vehicle is located at Fort Benning, Georgia, Army Base. No loading assistance is provided. This is a buyer load. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.